Oi, look what we have over here. New acoustic panels, foams, whatever they're called. Hopefully that, first of all, makes my audio better. Second of all, it fixes the light problem I have so I can turn my home more into a bat cave, look more emo and dark, and waste some, well, electricity. That's how they look like. That's an acoustic panel. Yo, what's going on here in the game? I am trying to master this. I'm trying to get myself a platin trophy, and I feel like this is one thing I need to fill up to get that. Temporal blade, cyclone slice, poor time, I hate that. Poor time, yeah, we need that. And time rift, okay. So probably gonna start with temporal blade and cyclone slice, and then, nah, that's a bad combination. Time rift and cyclone slice. Those two, time rift and cyclone slice. Oh, that's gonna suck. Time rift, where's time rift? Time rift we're gonna use on this button. I need to play like that. God damn it, that's not what I wanted. Cyclone slice, time rift, okay. I have no clue what to do with time rift. Ah, yes, I remember. That's what I wanted, right? So I need to get this. Where is it? Am I confused? Yes, I'm confused. What the hell? There, trickster. I need to get poor time is what I wanted. God damn it. Yeah, I'm already way too confused. I need to get those things for those. God, I'm confused. Okay, firing a shot, that helps. I need to get that thing filled up for the platin trophy. I'm hunting the platin trophy. A few other things I need to do is like kill the Tayagrada boss and kill one more enemy with just my abilities. That's the plan. And oh no, I hate all of those. Stargrave, I hate all of those. God, it's gotta be Stargrave. See you in a second. So let's start the endless Outriders grind. Ah, oh, I missed the pink sun. Sadly, it's the only expedition with the pink sun, and it's so much in the background, it doesn't even matter. You. And get myself the platin trophy of this game.
The Pharaohs built a camp in the impact crater.
Oh. My game ain't running that smooth, I don't know why. Something isn't all right here. Yes, I remember. This is gonna be weird. Okay. This is gonna kill me immediately. Okay. I mean, Cyclone Slice is not the worst thing ever, right? I mean, it kinda is right now. Okay. I probably need to respec my skills. Yeah, this is kinda bad. Oh. I miss my bullets already. I feel like I'm just dancing there and not doing any damage. Is that glitched? I might be dying because of that. That's so not worth it. I miss my twisted rounds already. That makes no sense that I put that here. There, perfect. Oh, I'm salty. I'm not happy with that. I'm salty as hell. Okay, yeah. I need to fix my gear. I should have done that. Ah, let's do it later. We got time. Ah, Cyclone Slice. What a waste of time. Okay, let's Cyclone Slice in there. Woo. I mean, it does at least some damage, right? I feel like Cyclone Slice is gonna kill me. That's how I'm supposed to play the game. Yeah, no, I don't know. I don't know. Seems kind of wrong. I missed my twisted rounds there. Get sliced. Not gonna lie, I feel like that ability is boring too. Okay, let's jump into the hub, bro. We need to slow trap them and slice them then. Get sliced! Oh boy. Oh boy. Nope. I mean, I can't see why temple the right ability is useful. I don't even know how it's called. That's how much of a big fan I'm of it. God, the snapper needs to go. Yeah, no. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Let's jump back in there. No! That's not what I wanted. Of course it wasn't what I wanted. Oh, there's more here. No, no, why did I do that? That's not cool. That's not cool. That was the worst place possible. Worst possible place. No! No! Oh. Get me out of here. God, why is he shooting that in front of me? Not behind me. I mean, I can see the tactic work, but I, like an idiot, did not change anything. I'm still having twisted round mods on. I'm just not a big fan of those blades. No, nah, god damn it. Oh, I can slice myself through there, that's good. This bastard needs to go. Come on, dude. I'm just dancing. This definitely makes the game more difficult. Oh. Oh. Hey, I got something. At least there's that. Let's get ammo and then teleport back like a maniac. Okay, I see. Oh boy. I mean, the damage this does is just pathetic. Okay, same tactic, yes. And then I need to change my mods. I have so much stuff with me, there gotta be something useful. I'm not impressed. This was a stupid one again. God damn you. Those perks are as impressive as Rings of Power. Okay. I gotta look through my perks and mods. See you in a second. I mean, you... Yeah, you... Cut. Okay, I've slightly changed my gear. Not too much. Some new... Yes, those gloves are new. There's nothing new and the helmet is new. So a little bit of change here. I need to fall back anyway, so let's do this. Oh, that skill. I mean, I used it correctly, I feel like. Still. Yeah, get sliced up. Guess it's good that I need to change up my gameplay a little bit for this trophy. Okay. Why did I do that? Yeah, nice. I don't know how far the range is with this. But I would say the tactic seemingly works. No sniper. Don't you dare. Gotcha. Everybody loves the Inferno Seed, apparently. I don't know why. Probably because of the name. If you do have an Inferno Seed, you may want to see the doctor. Okay. Come on, slice your way forward. Oof. Oh boy. Ay. I'm just a dancer at this point. A blade dancer. Okay, enough dancing. I need to see if that actually has changed. I've gotten better. The accolades. Combat. Class Technomancer. Class Trickster. There. Portam. Use Portam to kill an enemy and teleport. Oh, okay, I should focus on that too. Just damage ain't that bad. God, that's a long journey. Ah, that's gonna be a long journey. It might be better with monsters. That's just not doing much damage. I need tricksters actually using that. Killed some enemies. I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. Woo. I'm pretty sure I'm not using that correctly. I'm just farming points. That was stupid. Oh. Cyclone Slice! Ah, I'm screwed. Okay, it wasn't that bad. Woo. Woo. No. Oh no. I hate that ability. No, no. There. That's fucking Christ.
There's a passage leading below the meteorite, and yep, reeks of monsters.
Oh, that's the first time I failed an expedition in so long, and I don't wanna play it again. God, I hate those abilities. Both of them. Oh, that's why I don't go for Platin trophies 90% of the time. Oh. Oh, I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. What the hell do I have? Slow trap, that's useful though. I don't wanna. I'm putting mold armor on, trying different stuff first, like the Trials of Taya Krada. That's the first thing I'm gonna work on. So I don't have to do that with new added gear. Yeah. That's the plan right now. Taya Krada first and everything else later. And the break. Okay. God. If you missed my last video, which not many people have seen, I did some random legendary drops here, which, goddamn, how bad can the loot here be? Seriously, what the hell is that? Ah. Yeah. Take that. No? Yeah. Better. Yeah, now I'm gonna do the trial first. I can't do the second slice. I need my special armor, and I'm getting armor from the trial. Probably that's gonna help me with that thing. Whoa! God damn it. I hate that already. Okay, got rid of that. Twisted rounds. Now I'm gonna do everything else first. And the break. There. Oh, that's the OG build. Yo, thanks for watching. I hope the audio is increased. That should be a thing. Audio test. 1, 2, 3. Audio test. Yeah.